Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight you'll see a story of murder, greed, corruption, violence, exploitation, adultery, and tragedy. All those things we all hold near and dear.